Hey, we're going to do another durability test with Andrew from Permacomb.
Durability test two.
It's a standard frame, putting it on the blacktop. We're going to run it over with this Jeep. Look at that. The cells are absolutely perfect, front and back side. So we'll try it the other way. We'll put it on an angle sideways, just in case you're worried that it might break this way. As you can see, not one bit of damage to Permacomb, front or backside.